welcome you on behalf of AEG. This is our third year that we have hosted a public environmental celebration on the plaza. And this is a part of AEG's environmental commitment. When our president and CEO, Tim Leiwicki, said 3 years ago that we were going to reduce our environmental impact, he also wanted to make sure that impact touched our fans and our audiences. And that's what you see here today. So we've been working on our own end to reduce our waste consumption, our energy consumption. It all actually started right here at Staples Center when we installed waterless urinals. We actually have installed 496 waterless urinals across Southern California. It spread to the rest of LA Live when LA Live opened up, and we participated in the City of LA's food composting program. And it spread beyond LA, not just with our solar panels on top of Staples and Nokia, but with the detailed measuring of our environmental impact at over 20 venues, just like what you see here today. So moving forward, our hope is to continue to engage audiences and create these experiences, chances for you to interact and learn how you can live green in a city like Los Angeles. And most importantly, this summer, we will be the first company of our kind to release a sustainability report in which we announce and declare our environmental impact of these 20 venues. So we're excited to have you here today. We hope you brought some shoes or take the ones off your feet. We don't mind you walking around barefoot as long as the shoes go to ESPN. And thank you very much to all of our sponsors. And we're very happy to host Recycle Bank and the City of LA because we really believe that it's not just about responsible businesses, it's also about responsible personal action. So thank you very much.